Hi everyone. I'm not even sure how to really start this video, but we are preparing for hurricane evacuation. I have been packing bags for everyone in my family. I have been doing the laundry. We've been preparing our animals. That's my daughter playing over here. And if you hear the kids being crazy in the background, they know something's up because I have been packing bags like crazy since yesterday, and they know we're going somewhere. So they've just been extra excited and extra wild. But I am gonna share with you all what I'm gonna be doing with my dolls. So this is Reborn Art doll Sparrow. He is my most important doll to me that I have in my collection right now. So he is gonna be going with me since we are evacuating. All of my other important dolls, which are my Reborn Art dolls, you know, the one-of-a-kind piece of artwork type of dolls in my doll collection, those are going to be going in a waterproof tote, and then I will be storing them in the safest part of our house so that hopefully if something happens while we're gone, they will still be safe tucked away in their box. And if something does happen to them, at least I will have one doll left, right? Because this little guy's gonna be with me. All the rest of my dolls, like my Behringers, Lee Middletons, Ashton Drakes, you know, dolls like that, my factory made dolls, will all remain on the shelf that they always sit on in the closet because they're not as important to me. I have a bunch of other things that I still have to do. I've done most of our family's packing, but I still have to finish up the laundry, pack a big food bag for the family, and I've got to clean out our van and get everything into the van. And yeah, I'm very busy. My brain is going a million miles a minute about all the things I've got to do. But at the moment, my next task is to get all of my dolls packed up in a box and put in the closet. So I just thought I would take you all along for that. Also, I have this little bag packed for Sparrow. It's just some of my favorite outfits for him, little props and things so I can do some photos or just change his outfit during the storm maybe. I have severe storm anxiety, and keeping my hands busy sometimes can really help. So, plus if something were to happen, I'd still have some items for him and one doll left. You just never know what's gonna happen. And I would love to pack two dolls, but I just don't think that's going to be possible with the space. Our van is going to be completely full with everything everyone else needs. So dolls are bottom of the list on priority, obviously. So that's why this doll, he's going to be packed up in this bag. And this is probably going to go under one of the van seats. And that's pretty much all the extra that I can fit in our vehicle. I have to get going on the rest of the things I need to do. So let's go ahead and get to packing up all of the other Reborn Art dolls, get them in their box, and get them tucked away safely in the closet. forgot my friend Brittany's little doll, who also needs to go in this box. I was just counting my own dolls and forgot that I had this little doll visiting, so she will go right on top here. Hopefully she'll fit. I don't know. It's gonna be a tight squeeze. I also almost forgot my Charlie. I don't know what I'm gonna do with her. I really wanna take her with me, but I don't think I will have the room to do that. And this tote is stuffed full of dolls now. Maybe I'll just wrap her up really well and put her on the shelf if I can. We'll see. But I also think I'm gonna get her changed into some pajamas so she's better protected, since she's in this little summer dress right now with this beach theme. She had this little bow on as well. I was going to wait to change her into this cuddly outfit, but you know, I really want to see her in this outfit. I think it would be super cute. So I'm gonna put her in a very like wintry fall knit outfit. She's gonna be wearing this little knit hat, super squishy, a white long sleeved onesie, and then over that she's gonna be wearing this Janie and Jack oatmeal colored knit romper with the little feet. I think it's gonna look so sweet on her. I just want her in something super cozy, even though it's gonna be very warm. I guess that's a good thing about her being a doll. So let's go ahead and change her really quick.
Are your babies hatching? I hear them. I hear them under there. Perfect timing. Perfect timing.
We're getting the last things in the car now. I have Sparrow here. And then we're out of here.